Jack. Ahora leva tus cholos carnales y rucas. Drop that remote, drop it, drop it. That's right, cause we preempted your program to bring you this
Chicano militant minute.
Hey, where's my other militant? Huh? Where is he?
Bye, Nesto.
Where have you been and why are you dressed so peculiar?
I'm in love, eh? And my vato likes to see me in all pretty things, I say.
You going soft on us, sister?
Have not.
Have two. Have not. Have not. Can we talk about North America now?
More like in Norte America, este.
That's right, Simon. The United States belongs to the Chicanos. Why else do you think your country has so many Spanish names, huh?
California.
Florida.
Spanish Harlem.
Shut up. That's right, you heard it straight. We own this place.
So who's illegal now, eh?
The Anglos. But don't worry, we'll let you stay as long as you pay us back taxes.
That's right, sister. So, hey, get ready for your audit.
Calculating. Let's see, there's 260 million citizens, 8.5% compounded daily. Híjole, you owe us $260 trillion. On April 15th, thank you. On April 15th, we want you all to write $1 million check to the CRS.
The Chicano Revenue Service, PO Box 002, East LA, Cali, Atlanta.
Orale, and if one of us picks your pocket, just consider us tax collectors.
Híjole, they call the taxpayer now.
Well, let's I-9 him. Come on, let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, John Leguizamo!
Welcome people to the House of Buggies. That's right, where down is up, the impossible possible, and you can make as much mad, crazy, ill noise as you want, and the neighbors won't complain!